Watch this. No, not that. This. Okay, no, this isn't actually magic. Here's what's happening. Look at, when I put that toothpick in there, it puts the center of mass actually behind the edge of the glass, allowing it to put most of its force right here instead of on the edge. Now, if I remove this toothpick, look what happens. It all comes down.
Physics.